She did a couple shows on Zoom, but we did Freakout online, and we didn't meet until like a year and a half after, so it's really awesome.